So we've returned to the Omen Room Studios to work with producer Steve Evetts towards the end of all the drum tracking. Steve has a really good ear for tone. Everything sounding as clean and clear as possible. And has been able to push me to capture some of the best performances. With this drum set, he's made it sound amazing. Pearl drums, Sabian cymbals, Vic Firth 6, Remo heads, album 4.